surveyed 100 people. Top 6 answers on the board, here we go. When there are guests at home, what would a parent tell their child to do?
To go to their bedroom.
Go to your room.
Yes. Sorry? Oh! Keep quiet, don't talk.
Okay. Keep quiet, don't talk.
We're playing.
We're playing.
Yeah. Oh.
No, we're gonna play. I just want. When I pointed at you, what did you think I was? Because he looked at me, he said, yes, please.
Yeah. I thought it was, because she was going to ask.
Why are you whispering? We on TV. Everybody know you here. All
right, sure. We are doing actual battle. I do not want anyone to know I am here. That is why I am whispering. Because I am supposed to be at work today. I called in and told him I was sick.
So why did you?
Yeah, I thought she had it right. So she was going to ask her colleagues. So that was what I was waiting. Okay, yeah. I didn't get it like.
Yeah, see what it is like right. if she doesn't get the number one, I'll go to you and see if you give you a chance to top it.
Sure.
Yeah,
sure.
Okay. That's right. Good. Okay.
Right. Sorry for that one.
Yeah. You can go now.
Thank you.
All right, Michelle, here we go. When there are guests at home, what would a parent tell their child to do?
To behave themselves.
Behave themselves.
Ooh, good answer. Good answer. Woo! Great.
Selena, when there are guests at home, what would a parent tell their child to do?
Well, Steve, speaking from experience, she'll tell you to go outside and play.
Go outside and play. Only one strike.
Okay.
When there are guests at home, what would a parent tell the child to do?
Okay, Steve, I'm thinking, get them some water.
Good answer. Good answer. Good answer. Good answer.
Get them some. But they all got kids, so they know.
Yeah.
Wow. Bernice.
Yes.
There are guests at home. What would a parent tell their child to do?
A parent would distract the child by letting them watch TV.
Mm-hmm. Hey. Yes. Not bad, not bad. Good answer.
You know, when they give an answer, you best supposed to clap. You're not supposed to judge the answer and then decide if you're gonna clap. She said, well, to distract the child, they'll tell them to watch TV. Y'all went, watch TV? Then y'all went, okay then, I guess. Distract the child by having them watch TV. All right, we got 2 strikes here. Michelle, we got to be careful. The crew can steal. When there are guests at home, what would a parent tell their child to do?
Not to mess up the house.
Don't mess up the house! Selena, we got 2 strikes. We got to be careful. The crew can steal. It's gonna be tough because it's the last 2 answers. When there are guests at home, what would a parent tell the child to do?
I mean, the parent can tell the child to maybe go out with the nanny, take them out somewhere.
Send them out. No, I was right. Send them out on an errand with the nanny. Now, fellas, I'm gonna just be honest with you. I ain't got a lot of confidence right now because all of them are parents and they didn't get all of them. And now I'm over here with the four young dudes. It's gonna be a tough one, man, to see what you got. When there are guests at home, what would a parent tell their child to do?
Come and say hi.
You know what? You know what? Y'all might have one there. Come in here and speak to the people. Number 6.